Captain James, your presence on pad 73. Immediate, urgent.
Docking control bearing 397. Arrival Mars transport now estimated 5 hours delay. Suggest advanced service program to fill available time.
James, your presence required urgent. Pad 73 for immediate launch.
Launch 392. Captain James, your presence pad clearance soonest. Status urgent.
That you, Benson? How you doing? So you blew the mental test, huh? Potentially unstable. I'd have been unstable too if I knew it was gonna get Saturn 3. Saturn 3. You're not gonna appeal, are you? I wouldn't recommend it. It's been tried before. Hey, Benz, what are you doing? Wait a minute, Benz! Holy hell, stop! Stop! No, Ben! Quit! Stop the... Ben! Hold it! Ben!
Launch 392. Captain James for Saturn 3, launch minus 5.
Launch control,
392 degrees. Clearance
approach beacon 4. Arrival shuttle Orion relocated vector 6. ETA 493. We'll advise new orbit when available.
Launch 392. Commit minus 3.
Communications advisors.
Launch to control. Crewman boarding. Commit minus 250.
Status red and counting. You remain clear. Let's go. Minus 030. Have a pleasant trip, Captain. Minus 20. Minus 15. Minus 10 and counting. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thank you. entering the field of Saturn III Experimental Food Research Station. Intended landers should adopt vectors 3-9 to the polar elliptic, 2-4 to the equator. Entering the field of Saturn III Experimental Food Research Station.
Any urgent unloads?
It can wait.
Let's get inside then.
I'll take that.
No.
Is that all right in here?
Yes.
Here's where we've been for the last 3 years.
Captain?
Major.
This is my partner. Take a look around. We'll lock up.
You're quite an event in our lives.
Well, I guess you don't get many drop-ins on Saturn III.
Hardly ever, especially not from Earth.
Captain? What counter do you come from?
Terminal 5.
Oh, I know 5. Where?
Far side of the East Billions.
Oh.
Where were you?
Oh, I spent a couple of terms in Billion Park.
They've cleaned it out now. It's a dead cell.
Dead? I didn't know that. Well, it's been a long time. This way.
I see by your scan. You've never been to Earth, have you?
No, I haven't.
Saturn III, when they want to
give
the
solar system an enema, that's where they stick the tube in. We've heard that one.
I expected to go to the laboratory.
We thought we'd have a welcoming drink first.
How's Earth, Captain?
You get the bulletins, don't you? You're supposed to scan and acknowledge.
We do acknowledge.
But we don't always scan.
No. Earth is hungry.
That's why we're here.
Your research is behind schedule.
We're doing all we can.
Not enough. You need help.
And you're the help?
No touch and contact.
You mean don't touch?
Correct.
What's in there?
I have to sound Earth and report in.
You can't do that.
We're in eclipse.
Oh, yes.
No external contact while we're shadow locked. You know that.
Of course. How long will it last?
22 days.
Mm-hmm. I need some rest.
Alex, show the captain to his quarters.
Major.
Can I get you anything? Some herbal?
No, I'll just take a couple of blues and crash.
Blues?
Blues, blue dreamers.
Sleeping pills?
You've never heard of blues? You really need to shut life out here, don't you?
I choose to be here.
Here, in case you choose to try one.
One thing I envy him.
What's that?
He's breathed. I mean, we lead a shut life here. It must be really something to go outside and breathe.
When I was last there, if you went outside and breathed, the pollution count was liable to rust your tubes.
What do you think of him? The captain?
I don't know. He's funny.
Funny? I must have missed his best lines.
Adam.
Hmm?
What are blues?
Blues?
Blue dreamers.
Where'd you get that?
From him.
He had no business giving you this.
What do they do?
Oh, when they send someone out alone, they give them some of these to keep them from going static.
Did you ever take one?
Blue dreamers?
Did you?
Years ago.
What was it like?
Huh?
You heard me.
Interesting.
Let's try one.
Mm-hmm.
Together.
Maybe.
Come on. Please.
After he goes.
How long do you think he's gonna be here?
No longer than I can help. Do your best to make him feel at home, huh?
Sally.
Shut in the lab again.
I'll get her.
Alex.
Oh. Oh.
No! Ah! No traction, contact.
Come here, Sally. Sally. Sally, where are you? Come on. Sally.
It has a name.
Of course she has a name. Haven't you ever had a dog?
A few times.
Well, didn't they have names?
Just something to eat.
Give her to me.
What?
Don't. It's time we get to bed, Captain.
Yes, you have a great body. May I use it?
I'm with the Major.
For his personal consumption only?
Yes.
That's penally unsocial on Earth, you know that?
Well, it's not here. Enjoy your blues.
Hey. Problems? Come on. Come into my quarters. We'll discuss your problem.
Looks like he's gonna build his own place.
He's not traveling light. Maybe I should help him.
Why? He's here to help us. He's so strange.
A lot of stuff. How long are you staying?
Till I'm done.
Now, exactly what have you got for us?
It's the best, the latest robot.
We've got three robots.
They're not very much help.
This one's different.
Different, huh?
It's the first of the Demigod series. Alex, where'd you get Annie?
That's what the Major calls me.
I know why you're denying me hospitality.
We offered you the run of the place.
I'm talking about you. Your body is very beautiful. I'd like to use it.
I'm not interested.
On Earth, we use each other's bodies to give ourselves pleasure.
No, thanks.
You're afraid of him, aren't you?
I'm not afraid of anyone.
You're afraid he'll be jealous. He will be jealous. He's frightened of the new ways. He's obsolete. He's proper.
Lights. Pure brain tissue.
Human?
This is an unborn. hasn't a thing on its mind. Yet.
Then it has to be programmed. It takes a human being 20 years just to develop...
Body 3 to 4 weeks.
3 to 4 weeks?
Once I get his head together, it will take over your program.
Take over?
With a little help.
Then what?
Then one of you will be obsolete.
We can apply for remission together, can't we? We have to find a way to stay together.
The truth is, I'm close to abort time. I hope they'd have forgotten us.
They never seem to forget.
Obsolete.
Alex.
I've got it. We flushed the captain and his friend into space.
You wouldn't do that.
Why not? People are being flushed all over the solar system. No one cares.
It's a horrible idea.
It's a great idea.
Blue Dreamers?
Mm-hmm.
Now?
Why not?
I don't feel anything.
You always want instantaneous satisfaction.
Do you miss it? Maybe it's different now.
Yeah, maybe it's worse.
That pill's getting to you.
No. I think you ought to go to Earth.
What? You said I'd hate it.
Find out for yourself you hate it.
I don't want to go.
Yes, you do.
What? Just want to have been.
So have been.
And leave you?
It's going to happen sooner or later.
Quiet, please. You're blocking him. I wanted you to meet Hector.
Adam.
Give it a simple instruction. Ask it something.
Hector.
Yes.
Hector, hand the flask to the major.
Abort.
Glad you didn't ask him to shake hands.
Wheel and meditate. Obviously, there's still some more fine-tuning to do. Begin.
You had me.
I think you have me. Good evening, Captain.
Good evening.
Can he play?
Yes. I play, he plays.
I'd like to see that.
Hector? All right.
How would you like to make a small wager, Hector?
He doesn't like to be laughed at.
Can't you program him to have a sense of humor?
That's not an early priority.
Oh, come on, you can't program a sense of humor.
Anything I have, sir, he can have.
Well, then he'll definitely have a sense of humor.
Who's white?
You be, Hector.
What does he learn?
Direct input.
He sits him down in front of a blackboard.
I said direct input.
But how do you work that?
Brain to brain.
A brain drain? You mean he draws from your brain?
Yes. When I want him to.
But how?
Radio contact.
Where do you make the connection?
Hector.
What were you thinking?
Exchange and simplify.
And you can control whatever you think?
Yes.
I wish I could.
I teach him as much as I choose.
You haven't taught him enough. Sacrifice. That's one thing you can't teach them, Captain. Sacrifice. Check.
straight into that robot. Doesn't that scare you?
Not really. The captain's been carefully selected. He's trained.
To control his thoughts?
Of course.
How do you work that?
Is it the box? You can hear me, right? But you can't talk.
Who knows what's in the captain's brain? Who knows what goes on in anybody's head? Alex, would you say I was a man who could control his thoughts?
I think so.
Stand up, please. Now, take that off very slow. No, go on. Now, I'm going to think about nothing but hydroponics. Hydroponics.
Devise the system. There are sources for food present, and cities are starving. What happened?
My eye. Something's in my eye. Get out of
it. Let me look. It's a live chip. Sit down.
Get Adam.
Please, Adam can't help. Hector.
No.
Relax. Trust him,
no.
Alex.
Don't. Please don't.
Be still.
Don't let him touch me!
Do as you're told. Be still. It could spread.
No.
Steady.
Oh, no.
Steady.
No.
Ready, Hector? Keep the eye still. All right, Hector. She's ready now. Hold your head still.
No.
I have something for you. Earth dreams.
No.
We could be together. You'll feel like you're there. A 3D inner experience.
No, thank you.
You're worried you'll like it, aren't you? You'll never know how good it is until you try. I'm today. He's yesterday. Don't you like me? Don't you?
Turn off the video scans.
There. What's wrong with you today?
Today? I'm not today. I'm yesterday.
You've been listening to our cuckoo.
He's not so cuckoo.
You can tell the time by him.
What is it? Nearly out of charge? Why not? What have I done wrong? Not that blank there. That's not what I meant. That was an improper thought, leakage. What have I done wrong? Don't get smart. Are you aware of Alex? What do you think? What do you know about it? Don't get ideas above your station, Hector. I said to blank that. Now blank it. Now reply as ordered. Am I a killer? Is that the truth? Is that the truth? Your malfunctioning answer. Now tell me, absolutely, can you talk, or are you malfunctioning?
Sally? Thank you.
protect her. Put her down. Let her go. Conform. Hector. He'll do what you say. Alex, you ask him.
Hector, please put me down. Why'd you bring him here? Did you teach him to kill?
No. It's you. He wants you. We both do. He's learned too much from me.
How long will the doors hold?
How strong is Hector?
Come on.
Go through your drills, Captain. What's emergency procedure?
I don't know.
You don't know?
If we weren't in Eclipse, we could call Central.
And if we were chickens, we could lay eggs.
We're shadow locked.
What do we do?
We'll sit and watch them for 3 days?
He's getting low on charge. He's about to recharge.
Let him.
You can't let him recharge.
Oh, yes, we can. Alex, we'll overload him. I'm gonna give him a headache he won't forget. Track it. Track it.
Now.
He's out. You'll have no more trouble from him.
Nor from you. As soon as we'd eclipse, I'm reporting your incompetent handling of this whole experiment.
Where have you the right to call me incompetent?
You told me he could perform those functions.
You told me you could handle...
I did it on your say-so.
You told me you could handle it.
You're the one that put them together.
Is this the way you
it's
handle
moving.
Him?
It's moving.
Get his brain out.
Pull it to his arm.
Dismantle it, piece by piece, and crate it. Then take him and your ideas back with you.
What you can't stand, you run from. Like you ran from Earth.
That's right. To get away from people like you.
To set up your own little universe.
To help feed yours.
And when you brought Alex here, were you thinking just of her?
Captain? You flunked.
You want to kill me? You want to kill me? Go ahead. Go ahead. Kill me. Kill me. If you think you can.
Did you know the original Hector came to a tragic end? He was slain by Achilles. Body dragged around the walls of Troy.
You want the girl? Oh, sure. Sure, you want the girl. You think she's beautiful, too, don't you?
You know the captain's crazy. He really is crazy.
The robot scared me more.
The robot can kill, the captain can kill.
I thought I could kill. I'm just not update enough for murder. I wish I was.
Are you sure he's taking it apart?
Either he takes it apart or it takes him apart. Captain, how are things progressing?
I have completed the dismantling.
Glad that's over.
It's my fault, Alex. I should never have let him stay.
In a week or two, we will have forgotten it ever happened.
Will we?
Of course we will.
I'm leaving.
I told you never to barge in here.
And I'm taking your partner with me.
What?
You are crazy.
Come along, Alex. I'm taking command. You're inadequate, Major. In every area.
Captain, for the last time.
Doesn't it disgust you to be used by him? To be touched by an old man? Can't you feel the decay?
Why did you stop me?
You're coming with me.
Let me go!
First thing we do is go see Earth.
Ship.
You gotta be quick. Let's try.
Now?
Come on. Thank you.
you in the communications room. He's tracking us.
Come in, Hector. Come on. Come on in. Are you sure you can fly it?
No trouble. It'll be locked into automatic return. All we have to do is light it up and just sit back.
Something. He doesn't want to kill us. Whatever he wants us for, it's not for that.
Thank you.
It's hopeless.
You get your trip to Earth. I promise.
The captain.
He's alive?
Yes, I'm alive.
Captain, what happened?
Hector and I have come to an arrangement.
Where is the robot?
Hector is with me. Come this way, please. How strange that it ends like this.
How will it end, Captain?
You and I will come to an arrangement. This way, please. This way. I'm here. I'm alive. I haven't died. I'm taking over. Good morning, Adam. I trust you slept well.
What are you doing to me?
Your program for the day is very simple.
Where's Alex?
First, you will restore the damage to the laboratory.
What are you trying to put in my head?
Put in. Put in. I'm not trying to put anything in. That comes later. I'm taking it out.
Where's Alex? What have you done to her? Have you done the same thing to her?
Good morning, Alex. I hope you slept well. Your program for the day is simple. After repairing the damage to the lab...
Where's Adam?
I'm happy to report he's cooperating fully.
Where is he? What's going on?
We're just coming out of eclipse. If you'll excuse me for one moment.
Wait!
This is Survey 19. Survey 19, come in, Saturn 3. Hello, this is 1919. Come in, Major.
Survey 19. Survey 19, this is the Major.
Saturn 3 here, Saturn 3. This is the Major. Receiving you, Survey.
We have audio reception, Major, but no picture.
Are you in any difficulty?
Just a temporary video inconvenience. Everything's A-OK.
You've just come out of shadow, and we wanted to make our routine contact.
Everything's normal here. You can expect increased output on our hydroponics shortly.
And how's our favorite space girl?
She's wonderful. In fact, she's perfect.
Is she nearby? Put her on.
Hello. Survey 19, hello? Can you hear me? Hello, Survey 19. No!
Hello, Alex.
No,
how are you making
it's
out?
Not me!
That Hector unit, is it working out?
Hector is responding very well to his new challenge. Would you like to have a word with the captain?
Oh, that won't be necessary.
Well, that's all, then. Talk to you in 6 months.
Bye now.
Now we can proceed. First, make your way to the laboratory so we can continue with our work. After repairing all damage, we shall continue with our search and analysis procedures. I'm sure you will find them profitable. And, for the most part, painless. This way, please. Come along, I don't want to force you. You could very quickly become hungry. Hot, cold, or even breathless. Now this way, please.
Your voice. I thought I was going mad.
Oh, Alex.
Hurry along, please.
Go on in there.
Without you?
I need a minute.
What's gonna happen to us?
Don't worry.
Hurry along!
Beautiful. Come in, Alex. Come in.
Stop it, Hector.
Hector? I never liked that name. Did you know that Hector was slain by Achilles? His body dragged around the walls of Troy? No. I never liked Hector. We can do better. How about Adam?
Stop using his voice.
Forgive me. Is this more to your liking?
Or this, perhaps? Stop it. Stop using us.
Well, you see my difficulty.
I'm you.
I'm Adam.
I'm the other one.
I'm everyone.
Conversation is an art. I do it to perfection. There you are. Don't be late again, Adam.
Major. You will call me Major. I'm in command here. You will do as I say.
Both of you. Stay where you are.
It's time we programmed your brain to be a bit more productive.
Captain? Yes, that's who you really are.
I'm not the captain. I'm your superior.
Adam, please.
I told you to keep away.
Don't do that. You must learn to obey.
It's not your fault, Hector.
Turn around.
It's not James's fault.
Turn around.
It's everybody's fault.
No, no, this is...
Hello there. This is your captain speaking. I trust you're enjoying the ongoing flight situation, and we hope you're going to fly World Spaceways again and again and again. Duty-free goods service will be closing shortly. Right now, though, I'd suggest you walk to the ports and get a good position for a swell view of Mother Earth coming right up.